Hello everyone, welcome to HBN Infotech Tutorials. In this tutorial you will learn how to manually draw a floor plan by hand using an easier scaling method called the verbal scale. Verbal scale is simply a verbal expression or comparison such as 1 mm equals 1 inch. This is useful to correlate or represent actual real world size with the size on a map or a paper. To know more about verbal scale, please watch my other tutorial videos. To draw this 40 feet by 36 feet floor plan, I have used a chart paper, ordinary rulers, micro tip pencil, protractor, black ballpoint pen, eraser, and other simple tools available at home. The size of the chart paper is approximately 71 cm by 56 cm. Now let us start the drawing process. First, let us draw the border of 24 mm or 2.4 cm. Please note that all through the drawing process, I shall be using the micro tip pencil at first, then I shall use the black ballpoint pen and trace on this pencil sketch. Once after creating the border, next let us draw the title block section on the right side. The width of the title block is 102 mm or 10.2 cm. Next, let us draw the compass. Next, let's fill out the details of the title block section. Now comes the very important concept of this tutorial, that is the scaling and calculation. In this tutorial, I have used the verbal scale of 1 mm equals 1 inch. The calculation is pretty straightforward and simple. You will simply need to convert feet into inches and then simply correlate that with millimeter. Here are few examples. 36 feet is equals 432 inches, therefore 30 feet will be 432 mm or 43.2 cm on this paper. Similarly, 40 feet equals 480 inches. Therefore, 40 feet will be 480 mm or 48 cm on this paper. The outer wall thickness in this floor plan is 9 inches, that is 9 mm on this paper. The inner wall thickness in this floor plan is 5 inches, that is 5 mm on this paper. With this method, anybody can draw floor plans using a normal ruler. Hence, the calculation is really very simple. Now, I shall theoretically explain the drawing process. First, you will need to set the margin of 40 mm from the top left portion inside the drawing area in order to draw the floor plan approximately in the middle of the drawing area. Next, you will need to calculate the scaled measurement and draw the walls as per the verbal scale of 1 mm equals 1 inch. Well, for your convenience, I have already calculated and here are the measurements for your reference. You may pause the video, draw a rough sketch on a paper and note down the measurements as displayed. The calculation might seem to become complicated in case if the measurement is not a rounded value. In that case, here is a simple trick. First, convert the feet value into inches and then add the remaining inch value. You might also use an online calculator that converts combined measurements of feet plus inches into inches. The link of this online calculator is given in the description below. Next, let us see the calculation for doors and windows. Now, let us see the floor plan drawing in action. Once after drawing the walls, I shall draw the doors, windows, and furniture.
Thank you. Thank you.
I hope that this tutorial is helpful. I'll see you all with another awesome content in my next video. Until then, it's bye from HBNinfotech.com.